Let's go. Want to find out what will happen if Rajinikanth goes against the Avengers. Let's find out. So, hi, I am at Blossoms today, and today we have with us, what's your name?
Kunal.
Okay, so what do you do?
I'm an animation student.
Okay, awesome. So I have a question for you. If I were to put up Rajinikanth against the Avengers, what do you think will happen?
Rajinikanth being like the Chuck Norris of Indian cinema, I think the Avengers would probably lose. And Hulk would get his ass kicked first, before everyone else.
That depends on if it's an American movie or an Indian movie.
Okay, Indian movie.
Rajinikanth would win hands down, because Avengers stand nowhere. And Rajinikanth can stand on rolling barrels and move along with it. He can skate on those. I've seen that one scene. And he fights like a boss.
Rajinikanth against the Avengers. If the situation was in India, then obviously because it's a star base, Rajinikanth would be winning.
It would be like a supreme ultimate battle. I don't know, maybe, I don't know who would win, because both of them are like ultimate, like they're the same in my list. But I don't know, maybe my South Indian instincts, like they win over, so maybe Rajinikanth might have a chance at beating him.
The Hulk, you think Rajinikanth can defeat the Hulk?
Well, to Indians, maybe, yes.
Who's your favorite Avenger?
Iron Man.
Oh,
but now it's Black Panther, because he's way cooler than Iron Man right now.
Iron Man.
Oh, a lot of Iron Man fans today.
Iron Man.
So many Iron Man. I can't believe there's no one Superman. I'm really sad.
That would always be Deadpool.
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 Okay. One like favorite Rajinikanth line.
Neripada.
Guilty thing.
Na leta vannalum latest avarve.
Let's all vote, people.
Stay strong, guys. Support Rajinikanth. He's better than the Avengers.
Hey, Mr. Stark, what should I do?
What we discuss. Keep your distance.